have we here? By the gods, this inscription reads, Quel'ana, the ancient deity, one of the witches of Izalith. The last of them who wandered the lands. Then she must have returned to Izalith after all. But I regret to say, I cannot accept this. Quel'ana's pyromancies are for witches and must be learned from a mistress. But thank you for allowing me to peer upon such a thing. If only I were a woman. Huh. Heed my words, unkindled one. Fear the fire. The home of pyromancy, Izalith, was scorched by the very fire it created. Undoubtedly, it was a flame of chaos, tangled by a witch's hand. But who's to say that this bonfire's flame is any different? Do not be gone for long. What is a teacher without a pupil?